Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily add a new address to a new email address to your Facebook account in 2021. So this is a new 2021 video on our Android phone. So let's see how we can easily add an additional email address to our Facebook account. Before that guys, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Amit Things by clicking on the subscribe button. Now let's see. Go to your Facebook app on your Android phone, click on it. On clicking guys, you can see the homepage of the Facebook is visible. Herein, click on the three lines to reach the menu section. Here is the menu section, go to below, click on settings and privacy. After that, click on settings. Now we have reached the settings, account settings also. Herein click on personal information. We have reached the personal information section. Click on contact info now to reach the email ID section. Herein we have reached the email ID section, but we haven't confirmed it. We are only having a single email ID. Firstly, confirm this email ID and click on confirm, and a passcode will come on your this email ID. Enter that code and your primary email address will get confirmed. But herein we need to add a new email address. So click on the add email address button. We have clicked it. Herein add your additional email address. After that, add your password here. And after that, click on add email. This will add a new email to our account